Does that look full grown to you guys or what? Right, I'm gonna turn the bathroom into a not a bathroom. Oh, I love it. I love it. It's so good. Let's see here. There we go. There we go. Just so you know, you're walking into the naughty area. Mm-hmm. There you go, chat. It's a red light district for going to the bathroom. Indoor allotment is destroyed. Indoor... I'm sorry, wait, what? Excuse me, Hammerhead. All right, you guys got that, right? Indoor allotment destroyed. Why the hell is the damn... Like, brick is apparently easy to take down, and I don't really know why. I'd like to know why. I don't really know why. Damn, I should have just made my house out of frickin' wood. Really out of dirt? Oh no, poisonous peat should work. Yeah, they just totally wreck brick, and yet wood. It's too much. Can't handle. Can't handle. Oh, that's what you guys just. Oh. Rude. Let's grab the rest of the dirt. Fixes that, and I'm gonna put one right here. Not dangerous at all, chat. Not dangerous at all. That should be boom, boom. That's one side. Okay. Put a tree right here. And then we'll put the last tree right here. So I got one spot that is weakened, huh? All right, let me finish this up and we'll look at the hollyhock, see if it's ready. I love how I can see the red light district. It's almost like they want to do mature, they just can't. I need three, huh? Alright. I think there was a bad idea is bad. Yep. I think there's some back here somewhere that I can turn into cladding. Into cladding. That gives me five. Not bad. Alright. Are you man, I don't like I wanna try clipping it, but I'm looking at it going, I don't know if it's ready. That's lights. It's the biggest smile on my face. I'm sorry. I know, immature, but still. All right, defenses are, I guess, now down. So, yay! I'm gonna take down that double wall, though. Actually, we do need that, though. Yeah, we do need that, though. Okay. And... do I have any? Oh, I got a little bit, yeah. Oh, beautiful. All right, let's go ahead and... Went better in my mind. Oh. And boom. There we go. We're gonna go ahead and put one here, and one here, and then one there, and I'm gonna put one there, and you destroyed my plants, you jerk. Grab that, and I am feeling pretty good about my place now, chat. I think moving forward, though, we're probably gonna use natural wood instead of cladding, if we do... we try another treehouse again, that's probably what we're gonna do. Alright, okay, so looking at that, I'm gonna go to bed. And then if it's not full grown, I'm assuming, or if it's not like sparkling thingy, I'm gonna whack it down. Are you sparkle? Think you're ready? Sort this. That away, 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 that away. That away, that away. Sort, that away. Sort. And I think that's everything. Okay, let's try it. Ooh, happy thoughts. Yes! There we go. All right, it is time to save Ellie, chat. That is, I'm going the wrong way. On the wrong floor. I love she's like, kill me. What was that? Wait, you created a cure just for me? You shouldn't have. Oh, my lamb, I was dreaming. Dreamt I saw the Hades Condor, that awful birdie. Thanks to you, we have conquered so many sicknesses and saved so many people. We could only slay the Hades Condor in turn. Please wait, destroy that fell beast. Murderize him. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, I am so ready. You saved Ellie. I did. I did, chat. Thank you. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
You are welcome,
my friend. You are welcome. I was wrong. When Ilias took his research down the wrong path, I abandoned him. I forsook my own apprentice and left him to die. I made excuses for myself. I lectured anyone who listened about the dignity of accepting death. But in the end, I couldn't sit by and watch my dear, sweet granddaughter was wasting away. I was a fool. It's okay. Most of your foolishness was in your nose, so, you know. I know the feeling. I remember now, you said the same thing when we first met. Though it may be foolish to rebel against our fates, that is what makes us human. It is. There's wisdom in your words, though seeing them sprout from such a dopey face is really rather vexing. Cuts, bro. That cuts. By the time we wake up tomorrow, Ellie should be fully recovered. I think you've earned yourself a good night's sleep. Thank you. Oh, Gumbet Jet. And biscuits. What in the world was that tremendous shaking? No, it can't be. It's the birdie. The monsters are coming. Okay. Yep. 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 Monsters. Yep. 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 I got 2 falcon swords and full armor. I'm ready to kick some ass. Metaru! And they said that I wasn't a hero. Come on! Look at this. I love how they can't actually break through that. Which makes me wonder if they can break through wood normally. Yeah. Bring it. Podkin. Oh. Poison has no effect on. Okay, maybe a little bit. 2 damage, not that bad. Okay. Zombies. Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bakey. Okay, so what would a Okay, so it does the same thing as a charge up, but attacks multiple times. Wow, that is something else. Ooh, paralysis, Bodkin. Still no bow, though. Yeah. Still no bow. I really want that bow. All right, where is the old timer? Old timer. Where is the, oh, there he is. Slow, my friend, you're slow. Round 2. Sneak attack, chat. Falcon sword's awesome. I love it. This is an awesome weapon. Paralysis sucks. Can confirm. Oof. Is that? Oh, it's lime grass. Okay. Get him, guys. Wreck him! Okay, get their attention. Oh my god, I love this sword so much. Oh. I'll be like walks, I'm just like, nyeh. So you can get both targets, huh? Alright, alright. Ooh, paralysis can suck. Ooh. Alright, eat up. Boss should be incoming, right? Or no! Okay, no boss. But I did get some dingle bits. Alright, Schnoz, where you at, buddy? I'm just gonna go for it. It always points me in the wrong direction. And I always fall for it. I don't know why. So you guys can't break my walls, except for the hammerheads, who don't normally spawn. Sure. I'm actually okay with that. Or hammer hoods. Sorry, hammer hoods. Whoa! Get their attention. Got their attention. Okay. And we are the horde, okay? Nothing wrong with that. Oof. Okay, you're doing a little more damage than I want. Okay, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. You know, I'm gonna have to bump that up, by the way. That sounded really quiet on my end. I don't know about you guys. Where is Schnoz? Schnoz, where are you? There you are. Glad day, game buddy. Morning. Yeah, your alerts are super duper quiet. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a look at it. All right, final boss rule. It is go time, chat. It is go time. And who's calling now? 1 second. Un momento. That's hard for saying. Hey, just so you know, everything that we do, we do behind scenes. Don't worry about it. Okay. All right, it's time for the condor. Oh, I'm ready. let me look at the sounds. Can I boost that on this end? No, no. I'll have to boost that on in-stream elements then. Boss fight! Oh, he just disappeared. Go, 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 go. Now, hopefully, we got this right. As for backups, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wait, defeat his cronies? Oh, okay, I was gonna hop up here and beat the crap out of you. Yeah, yeah, oh. My God, who's destroying and what's going on? Okay, so, woo! Come here. Okay, so I am confused. And, okay, there we go. And poison! Holy damn! Okay, let's go for the boss. Which means I gotta go all the way up the stairs. It's resting its wings. That's good, I think. Dude. Whoa! Wait, is it too high? No! They didn't specify. Oh, you've got to be freaking kidding me, game. Yep. Okay, so, right, if you're gonna have a boss fight with a boss that has a certain height, right? Maybe, I don't know, specify the height? Oh my God, these little shits are going through everything. Woo! And I'm a confused. Oh, dude, you're destroying my house. Okay, oop. So I need to quickly build. You know what? We're gonna build right here. We're gonna build right here, chat. Quick building. Here we go. Okay. That's where you're gonna spawn in, huh? Alright, I can. Oh! I can handle it. Enough. Got him, okay. You stupid ass bird. Yeah, had I known you didn't really need the hat be that high, this would be a very different experience, chat. News was that high. Here, birdie, 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 birdie. My lord. Go get it. Dude, you wrecked my base so hard right now. I'm so mad at you. Hey, I'm trying to move as fast as I can. Apparently, you didn't need to be that high. I built too high. Who knew? I didn't.
Hey, crazy.
No! Who destroyed it? Oh, they're in on the other side. You stinking mother! Okay, I'm confused again. I need an adult. Hey! Ow. Well, that cleared my head up. I'm not sure it's supposed to, but that totally cleared my head up. Did he bring in more cronies? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yes, yes he did. I think he's coming back over. Finish him. It's usually three times. So, get it. Gold! Dude, you did way too much damage to my house. Also, I bit way too high. If they had said, hey, this high you need to be, I would be like, okay, I get it. Wade obtains his first storm stone. A bag is full. I can now make a staff of rain. Legendary item. Ooh. Oh my. Crap, man. I spent so much time on this. Like, jerk. You ruined my home. Also made it really difficult to back upstairs. Yeah, jackass. Also, I'm pretty sure somebody, and I don't know who, chopped. Got my tree down. You, monsters. Chopping a man's tree down. What's wrong with you? Evil, evil. Okay, I don't need you right now. Yeah, no. Okay. I just took out your boss. You should be running for your life right now. You should be questioning your life choices. That's what you should be doing. Okay. I think I'm gonna repair the whole house. I think I'm just gonna try to get back up. Go ahead and delete for right now. Put that back. Where's my steps? My steps are somewhere. There they are. Alright, you guys handle them because I already took shit out. So I did my job. Okay. that didn't work. That again. Hey, look at that intelligence. It does happen, chat. Right, upstairs here. And see about making a legendary rain staff. I'm assuming that's gonna be standard crafting? I think? Well, maybe that might be transmutation. That is I need wood? Alright, let's go make some wood. How did this get destroyed up here? Never mind. Not gonna worry about it. House got completely destroyed. I mean, not completely, but in my mind. Completely. Gold beans. All right, let's try this bad boy. Get the top here. See the quest. And... Oh, we need to be near the banner of hope. Oh, okay. Well, let's just go drop down here. Banner of hope! Kameha! Magically went through the floors. It is legendary. Watch, it just doesn't work. It's like, nope, it's done. You know, from far away, that looks pretty cool. The light returns to Rimdalar. Wade, my child. Oh, sorry.
Wade, my child, you have done well. Rimdalar has been freed from the Dragon Lord's evil influence, and its people are now free to cleanse this land of the poisons that polluted it. However, your duty is not over yet. There are others who still suffer under the Dragon Lord's rule and await your succor.
Praise be to the goddess. Heavens look so bright. That night, the people of Rimdalar hold a modest banquet to celebrate Wade's victory and their freedom. Though the jubilant villagers enjoyed the festivities, the thought of the friends they lost to the blight weighs heavily upon them all. Everyone at the feast secretly steels themselves to the thought of the many afflicted still suffering throughout the land in need of help. Then morning comes. And there's morning. As you do. Wade, you've finally woken. Oh my, you don't look well at all. My poor little lamb. I think you may have had a little bit too much fun last night. After spending all our lives with that darkness hanging over us, I think that's the first time any of us have ever laughed so hard. Why is it laughter? It's always laughter, you notice that? Seemed ever so remorseful last night. Seemed to want to apologize for anything and everything. Well, never mind. One more thing. I saw a most curious sight this morning. There's a great right. Oh, yeah, light. Ooh, light. Let's go to the light. Watch everything get taken away from us. Do I have the dirt to do this? Yes, I do.
go straight on over. Is that still poison? Yes. Yes, it is. Okay. I thought maybe, like, it was cleansing it over time. Nope. Nope, that's still poison. You're gonna take everything I have. Uh-huh, next area, right?
Attention, chat! Attention! Rubis the goddess is, That is all.
Moment you pass through the portal, you will lose everything. Yep, I got it. Could it still be your- yeah. Gonna go anyway. Have to. Wade, must you really leave us? I want to stop you more than anything, but I know that it would be selfish. I wouldn't wish to sour this moment by pleading with you to stay. For I know the role that you must play. You are to rid Elfgard of the darkness and affects its very heart. And that's the idea. That's a general idea, anyway. Oh, I do beg your pardon. I'm being awfully poetic all of a sudden. Now remember to dress warmly, Wade. We can't have you catching a cold.
Am I going to winter?
And make sure you keep yourself well fed. Okay. Oh yes, and may not be much, but I've got a little something something for you. Farewell. What was the something something? What was something? Alright, so how bad did I do by comparison to the challenges that this game has? Score, not almost 20k. Nice. Days, 69. Giggity. Deaths, 4. Deaths, 4. No? You can have a wooden furniture in Terra Incognita. Complete the chapter in 30 days. Uh-huh. Obtain the Crown Guels. Complete all of Thalamus' puzzles. Wow, really? So, I didn't die, so why is it saying I died? It's a little weird. Okay. Cole and Gallahome. Oh, we're okay. Building your world. It's a desert. How much can you build?
The bleak and burning badlands.
Ooh, there's lava chat.
You know what that means, right?
I promise not to build a house out of wood, all right? Promise. Pinky swear. Finally awoken, the land you see before you was known as Kol. Kol was bright and bustling village, nestled in the heart of a lush green forest. Ooh. Now it is a barren wasteland under the iron grip of the monsters. Ah, biscuits. This is for you. Thanks, I guess. Take your banner of hope in hand and seek out the source of light. Yeah, got it. Thanks, Ma. Love you too. So, are we back to... Oh, we're back to wood. Okay. All right, probably gonna need a little bit of sticks here to build this up. Sand grass, yeah. That's probably helpful. Let me grab a few healing plants here. Ooh, actually, let's kill some rabbits. Ooh. Okay. Got some goo. Ooh, nice. Yeah. Grab a little bit of this. A little bit of that. And, ooh, can I break that up? What does that sign say? Let's go take a look. A knight errant appears. No humans allowed. Oh, okay. Where's the knight? Oh, he's in there. Let's go say hi. Like, how bad could he be? How bad to the bone are you there, bud? Ooh. Okay, not so bad. Swing and a miss. And Wade takes control of the barricade. As I do. Oh, I guess I can actually destroy these. Alright. So I didn't need to jump down and take... Oh, biscuits. Right. Can't reach it. Damn it. Is there anything... Oh, it's dilapidated. Oh, yeah, no, get rid of those. Those things are gonna... Ooh, cactus. Yep. Okay, let's go for... Oh, it's the same thing. Okay. This. For stone. Awesome. I got the blue. Cuckoo. Trying to collect a kind of good balance of goodies here. Oh, hi. You know, for somebody who's not supposed to be a hero, really good at bopping people on the head. Oh my god, please tell me. Strange tricks! There's strange tricks, chat! Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Get it, get it. I take the sculch. I got the sculch. Alright, let's head back. I'm gonna push my luck if I don't. So our first priority